Hi, everyone, welcome to my channel again. Today, I am going to share about type 1 gauge study. Before watching, please like, comment and subscribe to my channel. What is gauge? Gauge is any device used to obtain measurements such as a caliper, dial gauge, micrometer, optical inspection machine and go/no-go devices. What is type 1 gauge study? Type 1 gauge study evaluates the combined effects of bias and repeatability based on multiple measurements from a single part and one operator. Bias is the difference between the observed average measurement and a true value, reference value, on the same characteristic on the same part. Bias is observed average minus reference value. Repeatability, variation that occurs when the same appraiser measures the same part with the same device. Refer to the diagram above. Gauge A has less variation compared with gauge B. When should I use a type 1 gauge study? Use the type 1 gauge study to evaluate the capability of a measurement process. Use a type 1 gauge study at the start of your measurement system's analysis, to focus only on the gauge, not on any other sources of variation. Use other gauge study tools such as bias and linearity and GR&R, gauge repeatability and reproducibility, to identify other sources of measurement variation after performing type 1 gauge study. Method of performing type 1 gauge study. Obtain a sample and establish its reference value relative to a traceable standard. If one is not available, select a production part that falls within the tolerance limit of the production measurements and designate it as the master sample. Measure the same part by the same appraiser for a minimum of 5 to 10 times and compute the average of the N readings. Use this average as the reference value. Have a single appraiser measure the sample minimum 10 times. However, for an adequate study, you need 50 measurements. Let's take an example. The test development engineer wants to evaluate the capability of the test fixture. He measured the same part for 10 times and computed the average of the readings 0.53358. Then, he measured the sample 50 times. Sensitivity 50 Hz, min, minus 4, max, plus 3 next, I am going to show you the steps of performing a type 1 gauge study using Minitab software. Stat, quality tools, gauge study, type 1 gauge study. Complete the following steps to specify the data for your graph. In measurement data, enter sensitivity 50 Hz. In reference, enter 0.53358. In tolerance, select upper spec, lower spec, and enter 7. Click OK. The run chart shows the observation value as the scale on the x-axis, versus the sensitivity 50 Hz on the y-axis. Blue data points in the chart represent the measurement values. A green line indicates the reference value. The data points are distributed randomly around the reference value and do not observe points with abnormal shift. For a type 1 gauge study, the hypotheses to test for bias are, the null hypothesis is bias equal to zero. The alternative hypothesis is bias is not equal to zero. Bias equals observed average minus reference value. Bias equals 0.4187987 minus 0.53358. Bias equals minus 0.1147813. For the hypothesis test of bias, the p-value 0.000 is less than 0.05, so reject the null hypothesis at the alpha equals 0.05 level. The engineer can conclude that there is statistically significant bias present in the measurement system. Use the capability indices, CG and CGK, to determine whether your measurement system is capable of measuring parts consistently and accurately. CG compares tolerance with measurement variation. CGK compares the tolerance with measurement variation and bias. The capability indices are CG equals 2.18 and CGK equals 1.82, which are much larger than 1.33. These values suggest that variation due to the measurement system is small. percent variation repeatability and percent variation repeatability and bias percent variation for repeatability compares the gauge repeatability with the tolerance. Percent variation for repeatability and bias compares the gauge repeatability and bias with the tolerance. Percent variation repeatability equals 9.17% and percent variation repeatability and bias equals 10.97%. These values are much lower than 15%, which again suggests that the variation due to the measurement system is small. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe to my channel. Bye. See you next time.